Welcome back to Health Bulletin. In today's video, we're exploring the uncover hidden threats lurking beneath the Arctic permafrost. In a new study, scientists have issued a stark warning about the dangerous zombie viruses under ice sheets in the Arctic permafrost and other locations. According to a report published in The Guardian, the melting Arctic permafrost is likely to release zombie viruses that can cause catastrophic global health emergencies. The threat of the zombie virus has escalated due to rising temperatures caused by global warming, resulting in an unprecedented thawing of polar ice caps. Last year, scientists used samples retrieved from Siberian permafrost to better understand the risks associated with these viruses. These viruses have remained frozen in the ground for thousands of years. Geneticist Jean-Michel Claverie of Aix-Marseille University expressed concern about the lack of attention given to potential outbreaks that might emerge in the far north and then travel south. According to him, there are viruses up there that have the potential to infect humans and start a new disease outbreak. Additionally, Marion Koopmans, a scientist at the Erasmus Medical Center in Rotterdam, echoes similar sentiments, stating, "While the exact nature of viruses present in the permafrost remains unknown, there's a genuine risk that there might be one of them capable of triggering a disease outbreak." Despite being buried for thousands of years in permafrost, live viruses can still infect single-celled creatures. In 2014, a team of scientists led by Claverie in Siberia isolated viruses that were able to infect amoebae. This image showcases the genuine form of the virus, with one of the collected samples being as ancient as 48,500 years. While these viruses pose no risk to humans, Claverie cautioned that other viruses currently frozen in the permafrost might be able to trigger illnesses in humans. Genomic traces of poxviruses and herpesviruses, well-known human pathogens, have been identified. The potential release of these zombie viruses from melting permafrost highlights the urgent need for further research and preparedness to prevent a global health crisis. If these ancient pathogens find their way into the human population, we could face an unprecedented global health crisis. The consequences could be catastrophic. It serves as a reminder of the far-reaching consequences of climate change and the importance of addressing its impact on our environment and public health. Protecting our future requires international collaboration and an unwavering commitment to understanding and mitigating the hidden dangers lurking beneath the Arctic's frozen surface. Thank you for watching this eye-opening exploration of the frozen terrors beneath the Arctic permafrost. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more health updates.